8 months after giving birth to twins, actress Zoe Saldana took to Facebook to show off her post-baby body, saying this quote, "Almost there. She looks like she's there to me. It's been difficult, but so rewarding. I feel strong. All it takes is determination. Mommies, we can all do it." The actress might be trying to inspire average moms, but is she a little out of touch with reality? Here to debate all this are two moms. We have Lili Gil Valletta. She's the creator of CareerMommy.com. And then we have Liz Stern, who's the founder of DivaMoms.com. Thanks, ladies, for being with us.
Thank you for having us.
You just had a baby recently, a year and a half ago.
So my daughter is 17 months.
Okay.
And I'm still not back to where I want to be.
I think you look beautiful.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And I just, for me personally, looking at that, I think she looks amazing. I think she looks grand. But I think that for the average mother out there looking at that might say that's a little unrealistic and I won't be able to look like that just right after having a baby.
We all have different bodies. Yes. You know, and look at you, beautiful. You just delivered. How many weeks ago?
6 weeks ago.
You were on Fox and Friends doing an exercise segment right before you delivered. You had a baby 6 weeks ago. You look fantastic.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Everyone has different bodies. You know, I'm going to deliver. I would love to be like this after 6 weeks, but the reality is I probably won't. I'm going to try. But what do you say to the women out there that are watching? They're really struggling with this.
Right. So we do need to be realistic. The average woman does gain anywhere between 25 to 35 pounds. I gain 40 pounds. Then you deliver and there's still like 15 pounds lingering and sometimes that never goes away. Now, what I like about what Zoe is doing, and I agree with what she's saying, is the fact that she's sharing the process. It's 8 months. She's not doing this 8 weeks after.
Right.
We have seen Heidi Klum walk the catwalk a couple of months after giving birth. That is unrealistic. Mm-hmm. But Zoe, she has a very thin physique. Good for her. She's trying to get back to that. So we need to be realistic with our own self-worth and self-image. But I love the fact that she's celebrating and sharing the process because there is a process.
How about
to get
when
back.
She says almost there and then you look at the picture?
She's there.
Almost there. So we got to be comfortable with the almost there that is defined by you. Kelly Clarkson is very comfortable with how she looks after giving birth.
Which we all love her for that.
Exactly.
Isn't that refreshing?
Yes. That's her almost there. My almost there, I'm working on it. It's my
You're almost there.
Yeah. And Zoe's almost there is there. So what I want all the women to take away is that there is a process. Be patient, be gentle with yourself, and determined because it does take discipline.
I also think, too, though, there for the celebrities out there that go out there a few weeks after in a bikini and showing themselves looking great, it really is unrealistic for women out there to see these photos because in the real world, women don't have chefs, they don't have cooks, they don't have trainers, they don't have everything right at their tips, nutritionists to get right back. I mean, a lot of these women are struggling just to put, you know, to work and go back to work and figure it all out. And the last thing on their mind is really getting right back into shape.
I think the message here is that we all have our strengths.
Yes.
It might not be with weight loss. We're all
doing the best that we
for different reasons.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yes, we're all beautiful.
Thanks, ladies. Let us know what you think. Friends at foxnews.com. We're going to read some of those later. I'd like to read some of those just to hear what you say. All right, still ahead. An angry dad runs.